could be a decent connection. Or it could be a horrible center first player who just auto combos with either square or triangle and skips the intros. Skips the intro, great. Chase and square mashing. Not letting you charge up. Stop the square! I need to learn how to play Beerus. Too bad there's no fucking training mode in this beta. I pressed the wrong button again. Goodbye, Goku. Great. I don't want to lose this because, well. Oh God. Got cheap lure at the end, but still.
I always feel confident as long as I have you by my side, Dad.
Don't skip the fucking intros!
You're white!
Ugh, fuck.
No more holding back. Then.
Waste of your super.
Impressive.
Waste of my super, but still.
Better get back. No way. What's the matter? Over here. Take that. No good. Over here. Very well, then.
It's kind of hard to talk and fight at the same time. I should really remember a lot. Shit.
You're not getting away.
Wish there was an actual proper grapple, not this bullshit. Seems like I'm saying a lot.
What do you expect when you've been... I can't let Vegeta get ahead of me! Get ready! Let's go!
I like how I was being a dick at the start there. That was a waste of your Raging Spark or whatever the fuck it's called.
You're in my way. Now then, don't get too cocky. You're right. Not good enough.
Fuck. There goes my Gokai. What? Was I DC'd or was he? Because Espada has a fucking habit of disconnecting people. Say if I'm in the middle of a match, it will sometimes say, "You have been returned to the lobby." And you'll be disconnected from the entire lobby altogether. Grip. I have seen quite a few people with the name DB Fighter didn't change their fighter profile. But I've seen a lot of people with SSJ Goku, SSJ SS Goku, SSG SS. Be original, people! I'm only going to go for an R. R 40 minutes. Or 45. Whatever. I'm not sure which one yet.
Honestly, you can't beat me.
Oh, he will be able to. Because I suck at most games. Why is it laggy? Frame delay might be lying. I don't think this guy knows how to switch in.
Leave this to me! You don't happen to be holding back. You handle it? Go! It's your eye! I get to have some fun! Help you! Not bad. Hope you're ready! Show me more!
Fucking stop pressing wrong! And Beers is down.
Here I come. Fight it out! Be gone! Take it down! Every ounce of power you got in you! Right! All you got! Over here! Take that! No. Be gone! Jump back! Jump back! Be gone! What's the matter? Take this! No. Be gone! Jump back! What's the matter? Jump back! Take it! How dare you! Be gone!
Fucking lag!
Try this on for size.
It's like I was just in time.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Bandai! This was your last chance! Why? I'll go for about two more matches, hopefully. And if I get disconnected, I'm done with the session. But I might do a recording session on Dissidia. Thoughts on it so far? Simplified version of the first two games. And yeah, I still can't get used to Axe being Brave Attack instead of Circle. It's just way too simplified. And for example, whenever you're playing Cecil, let's just say it was better in the PSP because you actually could choose. You could actually go into the forums at will. Yeah, I kind of... Here comes a mighty warrior! A fierce showdown is about to begin!
I'm Son Goku, the Super Saiyan. This'll be a good match.
Ready? Let's go!
Get rid of your Goku, at least.
No way! Don't you dare disappoint Vegeta! Take this! Be gone! Be gone! Be gone! Be gone! Don't you fight!
This guy, he's annoying me. Shit, I forgot to turn off notifications.
Show me more. There we go. Over here. Not good enough. There we go.
Oh, fuck.
There we go. I'll be sure to miss your break.
I had him thinking I was going to teleport behind. Wrong one, wrong input, and got me killed. Next time, whenever I'm going to record the city as beta, which will probably be later tonight or something, I will most likely have notifications turned off. And if my commentary is too loud, I'll fix that. Why is that? Jesus Christ.
I am Son Goku, the Super Saiyan. This'll be a good match.
Get ready!
So, I can't punish, like, normal whenever it comes up, but they can. So, I find it bullshit that they can punish chases with normal attacks, but I can't. Stop doing the wrong input. Input. Yeah, I'm accepting that I'm losing this one. And it's annoying now that it's my final match of the game. Well, of the session.
Show me more. That's too bad. I'm not done yet. I don't feel like
fighting. GG anyway. I suck badly. Actually, one more match, then I'm done. For the session, anyway. You spelled Saiyan wrong, dude. Oh, I'm looking at that guy's name, Dark Saiyan 786. There's an I before the Y. Is there not? I'm not 100% sure, actually.
Here comes a mighty warrior! Get ready for a Dragon Ball Rumble!
I'm still waiting for the UK Funimation now to actually get Dragon Ball Super so I can actually watch it.
It's all or nothing! Go!
I don't know change M pot.
Move it!
done yet.
What's
the matter? I'm not getting away. Hey?
I forgot what side it was our for a second.
How about this?
I'm up to you.
I'm not done yet.
Didn't mean to change. I really didn't mean to change. So my Goku is fucked. Especially whenever I press the wrong button to try and change. Don't know why I thought it was triangle and circle. My mistake.
Oh, that was dull. I need more entertainment. You know, Goku, I'd far rather have you as an opponent.
I have to try and win this one. Wrong button.
Show me more.
Now then, feels like I got a little carried away.
What are you doing?
God, I like how I'm backing off instantly.
How about this?
You're wide open! You're wide open!
How did I get his Vegeta? Like, oh, that's a predictable move. I like how I pulled out the
Gohan, you've gotten a lot stronger. That makes me proud. Finally.
What do you mean, finally? Goku, he was always strong. He defeated Cell, for fuck's sake, at the age of 13? Or was it 10? Or was it 12? I'm not 100% sure. Oh, fuck.
Dad, I'll fight you.
I done the fucking change input. I press forward on the fucking button. I done the fucking input to change. Wrong buttons. Hey, that should have went through that standard Hamikami ha. Not hitting me.
Feel like fighting anymore?
GG.
Oh, that was amusing. You know, Goku, I'd far rather have you as an opponent.
I like how I fucked up so bad in the final match. Alright guys, thank you very much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it. These videos are video, it's an hour and 2 minutes, so beef videos. And if I do get the full game, there will be a recording session on it. Right now it's between Dissidia and this. And I'm leaning more towards Dissidia. Anyway guys, thank you very much for watching, and enjoy the rest of my videos. Hope to see you in the next one. I don't know what I'm going to do for the ending, seriously. I'm running out of ideas for outros. I don't even have much to begin with. Anyway, bye. And it's so...